Hi, Rosa Cronach here. Today in the video how to, I will show you how set up program, manual program only for ozonated bath. So you will need your remote control activate. So press the whichever button and using the narrow right, you will go through the option available. Hairdryer, 8 programs, set up programs for hydrotherapy with addition of ozonated water, and that is the manual program we are looking for. Here you see the option of the warming up a bit of the air which is pumping to the mat, and ozone, only ozone. So here you will see that power of the air pushing through. What is important, you need to remember that in that level you can activate the ozone addition. If you will decide that you won't have a much powerful bath, that will be only air pump through. So how to do it, how to get it only ozone bath. So first we will activate the time, press OK and change it up or down, whatever time you would like to have it. Press OK, then you step narrow to choose whichever option we want. We want ozone, so in that moment we will stop, and to activate that we will press OK. And if they have that frame, we need to press OK. And now it's set up and you will see on your automatic blue light. You can change it anytime for having, for example, additional of the heated air put in, you press OK as well. So now you will have a both warm air and ozone. And you can change as well the power of your bath. But make sure when you do it, you will lose the ozone. Okay, to change it back, you just press minus and put it OK. Don't worry, you can come back and again select it and confirm. Okay, and now you have your bath set up. Hope it's helpful and you will enjoy your bath. Speak your soul.